Oh, sure, now it decides to start again. Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Breath of the Wild. I found a shrine while gliding down from up there, and well, I did the shrine. Just slightly frustrated that Elgato still wasn't recording. But it's fine. I just can't keep sitting around waiting for it to finally decide to start working. Alright, so we're gonna go... Oh, that's not a thing. There we go. Right there should work. Let me through. And then, bam! Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, now we're going to climb up this and we're going to go activate that tower. Whoa. Alright. Yoink. Other side. Okay. Ooh. I'm just so afraid. Afraid of falling to my death. Dumbass. Okay, this way. So I gotta get up there. I wish there was an easier way. Ah, well. This is as good as it's gonna get. Why? That'll work. Yeah, come at me, bro. Bro! You wanna fight me, bro? You wanna fight? That's what I fucking thought. Whoa! Ruff. Woof. Fucking coward. Mushroom! Ooh, a Zapshroom. Shiny. It's a big tree. Alright. Looks like there's a lot to climb on this. Fuck off. What I thought. Alright, if I can at least get up there, I'll be good. And I think I should be able to. That is a bright ass moon. Oh, because it's a blood moon. Of course. Because why wouldn't anything ever be simple and logical for me? What am I? Nah. Ooh, diamond. Apparently that's the first time I found a fucking diamond. It's been a long day. Long day of recording. Long day of dying. Repeatedly. Good thing I'm wearing my good armor. Suckers. Oh, you're the weak one, too. Oh, I'll actually fight you. I'll say fuck it. Nope, I want your stuff. I want your organs! Ah, well. Good enough. Probably a bad idea to be killing these guys right here. You know, in the middle of the blood moon. Nope, skip. Skip, skip, skip to my loo. Oh god! Oh crap, I'm out of arrows. Eventually, you'll give up soon. I hope to God. It's a still. Yep, they gave up.
Hey.
Okay, this one is very, very irritating. But I can do it. That's for damn sure. Nope, a little more. Perfect. Look, I found a ruby. Enough. Hang on, can I climb this? I can, okay. All right, cool. We're good. Remember right, the labyrinth is over there somewhere. Yeah. Yeah. I'm actually right there. I need to fly down too, anyways. Wee! And this will open up the desert. Thank God. Now, funny enough, the desert is the most annoying part of the entire game. I feel. Because I have so much trouble crossing the desert that it's just like, eh. At that point, I might actually just buy a fucking or get a fucking horse. I see Luminous Stone. Shit, I can't go for it. Ah, well. Scanning area. Cool, cool, cool. And there, my friends, is the desert. Regional map extracted. Bitchin. Okay, I saw something while it was circling around. What did I see? Nah, that's what I saw, but it's not important. There's the camel. There's that. Alright, and the labyrinth is right over there. Perfect. And there's the oasis. Whoa! Alright, didn't mean to fall. Well, thanks for the extra gust of wind there. Oh no, I wonder how to solve this puzzle. Oh no. Oh no. Hey, guess what? I think I solved the puzzle. Yay! Alright, I want to make sure. Oh, it's to the left. It's over there. Cool. Just want to make absolutely sure I can head to it. Oh, I remember that place, but I don't remember how to do it. Sorry, like I said, still trying to make sure I can get enough, or that I got enough. Spirit orbs. I was really hoping that in this one I'd get enough, but it's fine. Here's a more complicated version. Alright, well, looking at it, what is missing? Oh, it's over here. Right there. Found it! Yay, you found me! Yay! Yay! I'm still heading in the right direction. That's all I care about. There's the maze. I just want to make sure I don't Okay. Phew. Alright, which labyrinth is this? Where I'm assuming it's the south. Ugh. So let's see if I can remember how to cheat this. Because there's a very fun way to cheat the game. Especially when you're climbing on the top. I remember right then. I think it was over here. Let's see if I can remember. I think it's. I think it's down here. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, my blessings await you. Yeah. God, I can't believe I almost stepped in that. Jesus. That could have ended up bad for me. Alright, let's hope I'm right. Currently doing. I have no earthly idea what I'm doing. Hello, treasure. Ooh, worth it. Whoops. That's what I almost stepped in. Blech. Aha! Woo! I was right. I remembered it was somewhere in the bottom right part of the labyrinth. I remember that much because this was the last labyrinth I did before I completed my last game. Gimme the barbarian armor. Woo! And then gimme that. Ow, my wrist. Ow. Ugh. Oh, nope, skipping that. Thanos snapped her out of existence! No! I found a ladder. Do you lead me to any goodness? No. No goodness. You just lead me straight out of the temple. Alright, well then. We're going to take you now. I didn't even see how many spirit orbs I had.
So I can start doing a countdown.
I got 7. So 5 more. I think at this point... Yeah. At this point, I should actually just head for... The... the Forbidden Forest. Because I think they got at least 3 shrines in the forest. I think. We're still gonna continue forward a bit. Because this way I can absolutely make sure that I can just go ahead and pull it out. Looky there, there's another one. Just gonna go ahead and plummet! I was so afraid that for a second there was actually going to be a rock that I wasn't fully aware of. So glad I was wrong. Ooh, and there's a stable house there too. Holy shit. Heh, Kano. Boop. Alright. Yeah, plus it's always good to get extra orbs, because then I can also start increasing my stamina. My stamina. The power of electricity! That was easy. Alright, give me my orb now. Nah, I know it's going to be harder than that. I don't have to have anything. Yeah, come here. Oh god damn it. I have to. Since you're still swinging. Please don't kill me. Oh, thank God. Treasure. It's a key. You know, I don't know why they had to do that. It's like, oh yeah, here we go. Here's the key strictly to that door. You know, a door that they could have just had open with that. Like that. Hey, guess what? The door's open now. That was quick. Oh. Weird. I wonder where the other treasure chest could have been. Ah, well. Whatever. I got the orb. That's all I care about. I also gotta go do that other labyrinth, too. I gotta make sure to do that at least in the next episode. Because then I can have all the pieces of the barbarian armor. Woo! 4 more shrines left! I think that would be good then, ending it on making sure I have enough of the spirit orbs. Because then that just means that the next recording session I have next week, I can just go ahead and start heading for the forest. Then we can actually get started on, you know, missions. Ugh, so hot. You know where something of mine is. There is no book. But I do need... I'll just see, what have you got? Arrows. I'll take them all. Cool, now I got 20 rubies. Okay, people, apparently you have something you want. No, I didn't see him. No, no. I don't want to find your friends, but we'll add it in just for the hell of it. Wasn't there someone else that was saying something? Oh, I can buy stuff from you. Nah. Alrighty. Let's get out of here and head for that other... Oh god, can I even cross this desert? Very high, okay. I have something for this. It was a... Nope. Oh, wait. Yeah, but it only lasts for one fucking minute. I don't... well... It might be enough time. And if I do start taking heat damage, I'll just... start eating food. That's what it's there for. Oh god, you're electric. Holy sh... Oh. That's why. Food. You know what I am going to do in between episodes, though? Oh, crap. Was it high up? It was on a rock. Fuck. Oh, God. I can't see. Oh, that's stupid. I remember at least it was on a mountain, so... Oh, it's right there. Oh, thank God. Alright, well, let's at least do this. And then in between episodes, I'm going to head to the Great Fairy and start upgrading some of my equipment. And then we'll head back to the Winter Wonderland. So I can do that last labyrinth and get that other shrine that's over there. The electric path. Okay. Perfect. Whoops. Just in case I need it. Wouldn't hurt. Apparently I was right. Didn't hurt to have it. Oh, whew. There. Coming up? There we go. Jeez. Scare me away, don't you? Oh, I see. Ooh, treasure. Hello, friend. Hell yeah. Don't kill me. Stay there. Please. Okay. Do 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 do. And here it comes. Yeah, come on. That's fine. I don't really think I need that treasure. Especially since, from the looks of it, I will only be able to record one more episode. And that's fine. Oh, big stretch. That was my shoulder. Ow. Alrighty, well thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we are going to be in that frozen area, and we're going to go do that last labyrinth. So see you guys next time.